You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tiolucco. Forbes reported that LinkedIn premiered a new look for their mobile app for iPhone, Android, and HTML5. In addition to mobile apps, LinkedIn has recently changed up their Groups product and added LinkedIn Today, a social news service for professionals to keep track of business-related topics. For more updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Francesca Tiolucco.